What year is that Stingray?
78. Yeah, it was a fully blown 454 going back in it. About 1,100 horsepower.
Well, that'd be nice.
They'll be bringing the motor up probably next week.
Now, I remember when you took my wife and I for a rip in this, and you didn't have overdrive because the cop the night before took it for a test drive.
Oh, yeah.
You remember that? Man, I almost sold my pants.
Oh, she's a lot more powerful now.
Oh, you got a different train in it?
Got a 6-speed standard in it. Made a friend of mine, the guy that owns that vet, made that tunnel for me.
Okay.
New wiring harness, all new wires front to back.
Yeah, this car was fast back then, and now you're making it even faster.
Yeah, and I'm going to make my own dashboard.
Now it's a genuine 728? Z28?
That's what it says. on the title and on the sticker there. I don't know, I kind of half believe it's a clone, but who cares?
Yeah. Still a lot of fun.
It came from the factory with the 4-speed and the high output 350 at the time, so it probably was a Z28, yeah.
Yeah. Well, the Z28s all had a posi rear end,
yeah,
from what I understand.
And it's got the Z28 sticker in there. But it's on with screws, and they're usually riveted on. That's what raised my eyebrow.
Yeah. Well. Do you ever have much problems with your spark plug soiling?
No.
Mine soils, it goes through spark plugs like nothing.
Burning too hot. Are they black or?
No, they get they flood out really easy.
Oh, do they?
Yeah.
Maybe you need a hotter plug then.
Well, I tried the E3s.
Split fires?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah, and they...
Help?
They went just as fast as the other ones. One down. Nice. Pretty roomy in here. The homemade counterbalance there.
He's a Patagonian conure, and Buddy over there is a blue-headed conure.
Petey, where are you hiding? Camera shy.
I don't know if I can get her out or not. It's hard to get out with a stranger in here. Hi, Stumper. Oh, hi. Oh, you pretty girl. And then the sides.
You did this?
No, John did it.
Oh, wow.
They look gorgeous.
I love that.
The exhaust ports.
Subtle, eh? Oh, that's pretty nifty.
That's a pretty truck. Goes flames all the way to that.
Oh, right on.
And you took the taillights out too and moved them. I don't know if you'd be able to see that here. Move the taillights down to...
Oh, yeah.
Down there. But he's having trouble getting somebody to cut the side windows because they're tempered. And you can't curve them after they've been tempered, right? And you can only find either the stock window, which won't fit anymore, obviously, or a flat tempered plate, and you can't recurve it.
Oh, that's really clean. Can't even tell.
Yeah, it's a beautiful job. That's the guy that owns that.
I love that color.
John Mode is his name, and he's just amazing body guy. He had one spot on this truck that he didn't like on a fender. He ground it all off and redid the whole truck.